seed for the Fisher Cats. Here's Burdick, still looking for his first hit at AA this year. This one pounded out towards left field, and he has got his first hit. A deep fly ball over the Sam Adams Brewhouse in left field, and it is now 4-2. The first AA hit for Burdick is a solo homer.
Wow. That's easily the longest home run we've seen here this year.